What's up, my little gamers and nerds, and welcome back to the channel. Another reaction review for you today. Let's get into it. Man, what a start to a song, dude. I'm liking it. Gotta stop it. It's pretty cool to see Alissa using her clean vocals much more. I mean, she had an amazing song with Metal Helsing and now this again. It's pretty cool, man. I'm glad to see it. I definitely want more of this. Yeah, man, that was a nice little fucking segment, dude. Really digged it. Nice. Man, that sounds beautiful. Oof, so much emotion, dude. I love it. The awkward stare down. Man, that was fucking awesome, dude. I thoroughly enjoyed that, man. Like I said, it's really cool to see Alissa doing more clean stuff. And hey, man, I'm all down for these two doing more songs together, man. Like, that's an album I'd be excited to listen to. I mean, the song is perfect, dude. From the drums to the guitars to the vocal segments, you know, the switching between the growls and the clean vocals. It's really nice, man. I thoroughly enjoyed that, man. Some nice neck swinging action there. Yeah, gotta enjoy them headbangs, dude. You know, otherwise it ain't metal if you ain't headbanging, so... I really hope you guys were headbanging with me on this one. So yeah, again, that was Nita Strauss with The Wolf Your Feet. Very fucking cool song. If there's anything you'd like to watch me react to or review, please let me know in the comment section below. Doesn't matter how big or small the band is, I am down for anything. As always, thanks for watching and keep it metal. Cheers.